In the previous video, we learned about the use of data table. In this video, we will learn more about it through some interesting examples. Chanda is returning home after helping uncle with his party preparations. She met Golu on the way. Golu asked Chanda,
"Chanda, what will you gift uncle for his birthday?"
Chanda remembered that she had many colorful beads. She told Golu,
"Why don't we both make a necklace of beautiful beads for uncle?"
Golu quickly agreed and both came to Chanda's house. Chanda had a box filled with many different colored beads. Golu got very excited on seeing red, green, blue, yellow, and white beads. He made a drawing of blue and yellow beads on a paper like this and said to Chanda,
"Chanda, let's make a necklace of this design."
"Children, how many yellow and blue beads do you see in Golu's design?" "Yes, Golu's design consists of 12 yellow and 6 blue beads. But all the beads are scattered. Chanda and Golu are not able to understand whether they have enough blue and yellow beads to make the necklace according to Golu's design or not." Chanda immediately remembered that she could also find a solution to this problem by making a data table. She and Golu together counted the number of beads and wrote them in a data table like this. Children, can you see this table and tell if Chanda and Golu have enough beads to make their necklace? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. Yes, Chanda has 10 blue beads, and to make the necklace according to Golu's design, she only needs 6 blue beads. Therefore, Chanda has enough blue beads to make the necklace. In the same way, how many yellow beads does Chanda have? 25. And how many yellow beads does she need? 12. In this way, Chanda also has enough yellow beads for making the necklace. Golu looked at the table and said,
"Chanda, we can use one of the other color beads too, instead of the yellow beads."
"Which color beads can Chanda use instead of yellow colored beads?" "That's correct. According to the design made by Golu, Chanda needs 12 yellow beads. We can see in the table that only 34 is more than 12, which is the number of white colored beads. Therefore, to make the necklace, Chanda can also use white colored beads instead of yellow colored beads. Chanda liked Golu's suggestion very much. Now, Chanda and Golu together made a necklace of white and blue beads for Uncle. Children, In this video, we learnt more about the use of a data table through some interesting examples.